Hello everyone, this time in the video blog, I'm gonna tell you 5 things that I love about football. First one is the values that football gives you, especially teamwork and team spirit. As a part of an 11 players, you have to fight for your teammate and give your best to help the team. Second thing is to score. It's the best feeling that you can have in a football pitch. I think every player in the world feels happier than any other one when they score a goal. Third one is that football gave me the chance to travel around the world and to visit a lot of nice places in the 5 continents. I love traveling, and thanks to football, I could do it a lot. Fourth thing that I love about football is that this sport gave me the chance to know a lot of very, very good friends and to meet a lot of people during my career. Since I was a kid, I used to play football, and I use it as a tool to make friends, to be happy every weekend, and to become a better person and a better player. Last but not least reason, probably is one of the most important for me, is that football gives me the chance to make my family happy, especially my granddad. He loves football. He used to take me to trainings when I was a kid, and I know that every time that I score or that my team wins, he's the happiest in the world. Now, I want you to tell me, as a football fan, why you love this sport so much. I would like you to send me a video, and we will create a nice video with all of your comments, and we'll put it in this channel. In the description below, you have all the steps about how to do it.